tonight, but for dedicating their lives to our country. We also want to thank the National Guard for being our partner and for allowing these men and women to say their oath in front of all of you, the WWE Universe! Now, without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to the Chief Warrant Officer, Tim Milligan, Assistant to the Recruiting and Retention Commander.
Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name, do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States and the state of Illinois against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same, and that I will obey the orders of the President of the United States and the Governor of Illinois and the orders of the officers appointed over me, according to law and regulations. So help me God.